Second person dies after a crash on I-75/71 in Florence. The Hamilton County Coroner identifies her as 17-year-old Kathleen Kincaid. Kincaid was in one of two vehicles initially involved in a minor accident that were on the side of the highway. Police say a tractor-trailer driving by struck both vehicles and two people standing outside. Joshua Jones was also killed. Police say Kincaid was a senior at Cincinnati Hills Christian Academy. She was an organ donor who police say saved numerous lives.